Mystic. What are you doing, Mystic? No, Mystic. A Russian blue? Her color is a Russian blue? Russian blue. Yeah, she picked us, that's for sure. Hairball? Mystic? Hairball? She's coughing up, choking up or something. Mystic. Mystic. She knows her name too. Look at this chair. Because my peaty here already has ruined the seat. His claws as big of a dog as he is. But now she's getting her claws in here. As you can see, and it's the cheap crap you get at China Mart. Bought this about 4 years ago. So I could sit in something that raised up because the others have been lowered to the point where they won't raise up. Not by myself, but they were just the same. I can't get them to raise up. So I got this one, and now I don't even sit in it. She's running all over the house here. I'm trying to catch her on video. That's the what is the mother, the matriarch? The matriarch. The original baby. I know, she's sitting there looking, and I'm looking at her, she's like, hey, what you doing? And she looks at me like a little kid, like, what, me?
You can't see me.
Where's Mystic? Let me turn this light on here. Slowly, because I did before she jumped. Where's Mystic at? Where's Mystic? There she goes. See, the dogs usually play with cats, but they haven't been really as openly friendly with Mystic. Right, Mystic? She tries to play with little bit, and little bit snarl growling at her. God, she's a pretty cat. Do I have more? What's wrong with you guys? I don't think it's the boy either. I really don't. Oh my God, she's got fleas. She had a bath yesterday. Had a flea bath yesterday with Dawn. Dawn, go away, I'm no good for you. That's the one right there that tore up my chair from his bear claws. Bear claws, Petey. Right, buddy? Yes, sir. Yeah, we got about another hour and a half or so. We're going to take our little stroll. This is a little scaredy cat, too. Mommy gets a bottle of the office or comes in here. He has to run right out of there to follow. Don't know what happened. Are you just getting old, maybe, Petey? You're just getting old, buddy? No one wants to grow old alone, do they? Good boy. You're a good boy. Yeah, that's my buddy. That's my buddy, Petey. See? The cat goes by and the little one goes barking after it right away. Petey's a good boy. When Mommy brought home a little bit, she could fit in on my hand. And she would lay down and Pee would lay right next to her just like that with her right there. So cute. Lucy was the one that growled at her all the time and CJ, who happens to be buried out there. Right, Petey? Right, buddy? You're a good boy. You're a good boy, Petey. Man, I don't have the exact date of his birth. Circumstances were really amazing. But it was around, I was just guessing, January 2015. I know Lucy's was in February of 2005. And I'm sure hers was April 23rd, 2010. No, hers was October 10th, 2010. CJ's was April 23rd, 2006. And she ended up with cancer and we had to put her to sleep. So, oh well.